to still be this amazing person despite all you've went through. I can tell you right now that you're a way better person than me, and I haven't even gone through as much as you have. You have no right to be such an amazing person, yet you are. The world has given you so much negativity, yet you choose to still be a good person. And that's why I truly believe one day the world will reward you with that and give you just all the positivity to where it feels overwhelming. But of course you'll know how to deal with it because you're you and you're amazing, alright? I hope you know that, and I'm not just saying this stuff because you're my best friend. Even before we really got close, I could just tell from like our small little conversations before we really became friends that you had a good heart. And I think that's what attracted me to you, was because I knew you had a good heart. I'm good at determining these things, trust me. You know that. You know I'm a good judge of character, and I can tell you right now that you have an amazing heart. It's hard, but no one said life would be easy, and if it was easy, then what's the point? You're not living if life is just easy, you're just existing, you know? You're surviving right now, and one day, you're gonna be rewarded for all you've gone through. You are, trust me, because you're amazing, and you deserve to be happy. You deserve to be at peace, alright? I know you might think that you don't deserve it, but you do, because you're a beautiful person, and you have a beautiful heart, alright? I mean, look, you got up this morning, didn't you? You got out of bed, you ate something. I mean, look at the small things, you know? Don't just focus on the small little, negative things, focus on the small little positive things. Might think, oh, me getting out of bed this morning wasn't a big deal, but yes it was. Yes it was. You found that motivation to get out of bed this morning, so now I'm gonna need you to find the motivation to do that every morning and to succeed, do your homework, study, whatever. Alright? And if you ever feel yourself getting too overwhelmed by the lack of motivation or anything like that, you know I'm always here to talk. I mean, hey, I'm literally not even doing my homework right now because you're more important, and I'm focusing all this on you because I want you to see how truly amazing you are, right? You can call me, text me, anything, and I will be here for you because you're an amazing person and you deserve it, alright? Well, I'm gonna finish this homework.